book I read was Ella Enchanted. And I like Ella Enchanted because she gets cursed under a spell and she has to find the person who enchanted her. So, because she thought that she could undo the spell. Well, she goes on this crazy adventure that takes her on long journeys, and she almost gets eaten up by these wild beasts. But the prince saves her. She is forced to kill the prince, but she breaks the spell and doesn't kill him. They marry and live happily ever after.